Welcome everyone, I'm Yumna Abbasi, Product Manager at SAP, and I welcome you all to our SAP Build Work Zone product updates video. Today, me and my colleagues will share with you what is new with SAP Build Work Zone. We'll be sharing the top 5 updates for Q2 and Q3 2023. Firstly, we are happy to introduce the new site experience for SAP Build Work Zone Standard Edition, so continue watching to see it in action. Then, let's say hello to SAP's new central entry point, SAP Start. Moreover, we have exciting highlights from SAP Build Work Zone Advanced Edition, including integration with SAP Build Process Automation, flexible widget sourcing and hiding empty UI cards, and lastly, applications included in search. So, let's begin.
Hi everyone, I'm Julia and I'm part of the product management team for SAP Build Work Zone, and I want to welcome you to this top updates video for SAP Build Work Zone.
The Build Work Zone standard new site experience provides an intuitive user experience by structuring content flexibly using spaces and pages. This enables users to quickly find relevant applications through better organized and visually appealing content structure. Adding and arranging content on pages is very easy because of flexible grid-based layout and intuitive page builder. And finally, the new site experience enables new visualization and integration options for business content using UI integration cards, which are added via content packages as an additionally supported content channel.
I'm Rutul Shah, head of Cross Portfolio Solution Marketing. I am thrilled to announce the official general availability of SAP Start. Our new central entry point gives end users a powerful and simple homepage experience to navigate our entire cloud portfolio. Our vision is focused on delivering immediate value and benefits to users. SAP Start, although it has a different name, is part of the SAP Build Work Zone family and built on that same foundation, making our central entry point options easily extendable based on their needs. Now that we have reached this important milestone, we will continue to build and guide our customers toward the cloud.
Hello, and also welcome from mine to this quarter 2 2023 product highlights video for SAP Build Work Zone. My name is Florian Büch, I'm part of the product management organization, and I'm very happy to talk to you about some of our exciting enhancements we've done in the last quarter. In addition to the many powerful enhancements you've already learned about in earlier parts of this video, I'm very excited to announce the availability of our integration with SAP Build Process Automation. This is now included in the SAP SuccessFactors Solution Bundle, but is also available for the initial setup of SAP Build Work Zone Advanced Edition. Both product boosters have now been enhanced to account for this initial setup to include SAP Build Process Automation. Furthermore, we've now greatly expanded the flexibility when working with different widgets on both home pages as well as menu level work pages. You can now flexibly choose both external as well as private workspaces in addition to public workspaces as the source for many widgets, as well as connect to the external facing homepage content section. Connected to that, we've also expanded the flexibility of the empty widget feature to dynamically hide or show scenarios when content is not to be displayed. This now also applies to UI and integration cards in SAP Build Work Zone Advanced Edition and SAP SuccessFactors Work Zone, respectively. Last but not least, we've now expanded the capability of searching in both SAP Build Work Zone Advanced Edition as well as SAP SuccessFactors Work Zone to also include integrated business applications coming from the content manager. Previously, the search would include different content and rich text integrated into Work Zone itself, but now also covers the different employee or manager self-service application, for example, that is integrated into the product.